claim you. This is for you, Savior. Until you return, Savior. You wish to practice your hunting skills, Savior? Even the Savior of Meridian can use some hunting practice once in a while. These grounds are always open to you.
Hey, Red. What can I get for you? Take care, Red.
Here to train for the hunt, Savior? Let me know what you need.
Green shade too often. Guess for these soon enough.
These in my pack. Stuff for the stash.
Thank you.
I need to fix the movement. Drone. This would call Cyclops. If I can get its data, I can reconnect it with the dome back at the base. But how to get up there? Maybe I can climb something to jump onto the drone. Thank you. Going down. Got it. Okay. Grab the drone instead.
Thank you.
can grab this from my stash later. Sounds like someone's in trouble.
Make sure they don't get away!
We can't let them defile our home! Protect Riverhead! Protect Riverhead!
Save those smiles for your families. The Tanakh understand only strength, and ours was a poor display at best. They will be back. You, the one who actually won this fight for us. A word. I want everyone fortifying the pass.
Your warriors seem...
green as early spring. There are children playing with sticks. It's all I can do to keep them alive. It'll only get harder. So far, the rebels have sent mere scouts. But it won't be long till they return for an all-out assault. And if they bring machines with them, we'll need a lot more than eager hearts to win.
You seem to know a lot about Tanakh's tactics.
Back when the Tanakh clans pushed back the Qarja raiders, I joined the fight.
The Tanakh taught you how to fight?
More than that. They taught me how to work with metal. I'm probably the only Utaru who can. Never thought I'd be using what I learned then to fight against them now. We may speak freely here.
So, what's the plan?
The plan was making new weapons for my so-called fighters. I sent my best climber, Voss, up the drum route to get the materials we need. Wide maws leave metal pods we use for crafting at its summit. But the derangement has made them as dangerous as the climb to reach them. Voss has yet to return. We have defenses to set up, and we are running out of time. If the Savior of Meridian is willing to lend us her strength a little longer, I believe you can get us what we need.
You know who I am.
Red hair, bow, fights better than 10 warriors put together. You're well known, and so is your little disagreement with the chorus.
Can't Plainsong help?
Plainsong has abandoned all settlements this far out.
Then why not just leave? They're clearly outnumbered and under-equipped. You could leave. Head to safety.
Have you ever seen a flower so small and white? When it falls, it looks like snow in spring. My daughter called them winter song. She carried their seeds to the day she drew her last breath. Now those seeds grow in the grove at the heart of River Hem, planted by my own hands. As do the ones of every brother and sister taken from us during the Red Raids. I will not abandon them.
Oh, if there's no convincing you to leave, I guess we're making some weapons.
You have my thanks. There's no time to waste. Follow me. This way. With those paws and a whole lot of luck, we just might get out of this alive. Let's hope these sprouts can hold their ground against a squad of machines. I can only cover so much ground, and my joints aren't what they used to be.
Look to me like they chose to stay here as much as you did.
It'll be the fight of their lives, that's for sure. Almost there. This is the best we can do to hide those who cannot fight. But if we fall, the Tanakh will find them sooner than later. We're here. This is it. Do you have any questions?
Tell me more about these metal pods.
They are tricky to collect. The Widmaws sow them. One must be quick enough to gather them before the soil and water take them. But their metal is among the sturdiest I've ever weaved. Without them, our chances of survival are slim.
What makes the path up to the drum root so dangerous?
It's a cave of sunken passages and gaping caverns that only the very skilled can navigate. It serves as a safe haven for my people, but machines have patrolled its deepest passageways ever since the derangement. Even so, River Hem and the Grove live off its waters. We are connected to it as much as we are to the seeds growing behind you.
I'm ready.
Good luck. Come see me at the forge when you're done.
I missed you at bow practice.
I'd avoid the fields, visitor, unless you wish to bleed hard.
I better start finding my way up to the top. I need to find a way up there. Don't think I'm getting anywhere through here. There doesn't seem to be an easy way to climb in this cave. There's tunnels up here. There might be some underwater. They either lead me someplace with a path through these caves. That's Faust. These wounds were made by machines. Borrowers. Same ones that killed Faust, probably. Find a way up these caves. Wings holding up. Thank you. find those white moths. I can get it from my stash later. There they are. Those pods they're rejecting. They must be the ones Q needs. Looks like I can just pick them up once they fall to the ground. I can get them without the machines even running here. I should check the wide moss for pods. Hey, this is enough. There we go. That should do it. Better get back to Q with these. Pack's full, but my stash has room. Thank you. I got what you needed.
Not a moment too soon. Did you find Voss?
I brought his seed pouch back.
I pray it'll be the last I bury. But now I need to get the weapons ready.
Let's hope it'll be enough.
It'll have to be.
Everyone, stay behind cover until I give the signal.
Guess these young ones knew how to aim after all. Even so, we owe you this victory, Huntress.
It wasn't my strategy or craft that got us here, Q. I just brought in some parts.
Even so, I want you to have this. It did good by my people. It'll do good by you.
I'll take good care of it.
Be safe out there.
bracing for this rain.
Lovely to see you.
I've got news, Outlander.
I hear Tanakh rebels have taken over the border gates west of here. But stay clear of them if you're heading that way.
Thanks for the heads up. Enough to deal with. Maybe they could use a little help.
One more search.
Let this go.
What's going on here?
You're the one who spoke with
this.
I think you. What is it?
My wife. She went up to. Must have fallen. And now they are.
We have a search party.
And atop the. We will not lives.
Put the siege. I heard how you. Please. We.
False hope.
If I'm out that way.
Thank. Look for the bro. That's where the.
Okay. That all right with you?
How you waste.
Searching.
What's going on here? Sounds like there's a problem.
We're speaking about something important, Outlander.
Yul, please. Later. A reminder of why I often prefer plants to people. They're so much less demanding. I apologize for Yul. My people used to be friendlier, but hunger robs many of their kindness. Seems like there's a lot around here in short supply. Is there anything that can help?
As Yul said, we need food. So much so that we've sent hunting parties to the Old Growth, a forest in the north. We never used to hunt animals for food. We never had to. But as our crops fail, we've run out of options.
But something else went wrong.
A machine slaughtered the last hunting party we sent out. A Clostrider. But to hear the lone survivor tell it, more deadly than any we've seen before. Until it's gone, I can't risk more hunters, but without that meat, our people grow more lean every day.
Tell me everything you know about the machine that attacked your hunters.
It fell upon them near the edge of the Old Growth. One of them, Ven, survived and made it back to Plainsong. If you wish to question him, he's recovering with our healers. The other four hunters weren't so fortunate. It must be a powerful beast. Can you destroy it?
I've handled tough ones before.
Good. The Old Growth must be made safe for hunting. One more thing. Every Utaru wears a small pouch of seeds. Given at birth, planted at death. It is how we... It would mean a great...
I'll do what I can.
I know you will.
Before I head for the Old Growth, I might want to talk to the survivor. See what he can tell me about the Clostrider.
You're a Nor.
Beautiful.
It's nothing compared to the Tanakh Dyers. They may not be the friendliest of...
There's the survivor from the hunting party. Then?
You're going after...
I'm going to try...
I'll...
Is there any...
It looked like a claw strider, but it was...
Anything else?
Its armor was darker.
Thanks. Tell me what happened.
There were five of us. Just like we'd... Some machines, like always. But this time, we heard this...
Hey.
I saw a flash from the... It ripped right... Came right at me. Then an arrow slammed into its neck. My friend yelled and whooped. He disappeared into the tree. Last thing I heard him yell was... I was halfway back.
I need to get going.
You don't want
to
fight that...
Trust me.
Well, if you do...
Dress for protection, dress to impress.
We have enough rations to trade if you need them, stranger.
Aloy, wasn't sure you'd ever come around. What do you think of Plainsong?
It's... Something wrong?